Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, Al-Ahlal family. Welcome to the channel, you beautiful people. I hope you guys are having yourself a wonderful day. In today's video, guys, we'll be reacting to a video of what happens when we're not careful while driving. This video was suggested by Diwarag Termakase. Thank you very much. Shukran, merci for your kind suggestion. The video is by Sahabat channel, and the link is in the description in case you guys wanted to check it out. So without further ado, guys, let's get started with this video.
Halo semuanya, kembali lagi bersama Sahabat Channel. Selalu berhati-hati dalam menjaga jarak dengan kendaraan lain merupakan hal yang penting untuk keselamatan dalam berkendara. Dan terkadang juga ada beberapa pengendara di jalan raya yang tak mengendahkan hal tersebut. Akhirnya kejadian yang tak diinginkan pun bisa saja terjadi, seperti dalam rekaman video berikut ini.
Especially these buses, subhanallah, because it's so big, you have to be really careful when you're close to them.
Nah, tapi bagi teman-teman yang baru gabung, jangan lupa untuk klik tombol subscribe dan aktifkan juga notifikasinya ya, supaya tidak ketinggalan video-video lainnya. Terima kasih. Satu, menyerempet bus saat konvoy. Dalam video berikut ini memperlihatkan dua unit bus yang terlihat sedang melaju di jalur kanan. Dan terlihat bus sang perekam yang berada di belakang terlihat ingin menyalip bus yang ada di depannya. Saat ingin menyalip dan mengklakson, tiba-tiba bus di depan yang awalnya ingin masuk lajur kiri, tiba-tiba kembali lagi ke lajur kanan. What? Dan bus yang berada di belakangnya pun akhirnya menyenggol bagian samping kanan bus tersebut, hingga kaca bus pecah.
I didn't think it was that bad, but ended up being pretty bad. They smashed. Oh, they smashed the window. Oh, even the. Oh, wow. Oh, it's just all from rushing and not paying attention to the road.
Akibat tak menjaga jarak. Menjaga jarak sangatlah penting saat
the bus was shaking.
Agar hal-hal yang tidak diinginkan pun tak terjadi, terutama dengan kendaraan-kendaraan besar. Seperti yang terlihat dalam rekaman video yang diunggah oleh channel YouTube Ahmad Wildani ini, di mana terlihat beberapa bus yang sedang konvoy.
Is it going on the oncoming lane? Because I can see motorcycles beside him coming.
Akibat jarak yang terlalu dekat, bus yang berada di bagian belakang tak dapat menghindari dan terjadilah tabrakan.
Following so close,
then look. Sampai menimbulkan korban jiwa, hanya kerusakan pada bagian depan dan belakang bus.
And these buses, I don't know if they have seat belt or not, and you know, people sitting there could be pretty dangerous.
3. Salah perhitungan. Menjaga jarak dengan kendaraan besar sangatlah penting. Seperti yang terlihat pada rekaman video.
This I don't blame the bus. I think I blame the smaller car, because why would you go in its blind spot on this big bus, right? You know that they take a wide turn. I blame the small car here. With the other two, I blame the buses. But here, like I said, I blame the small car. Oh, that hurt. You can hear that cracking noise. Oh, the bumper just ripping.
4. Gagal menyalip bus. Ketika hendak mendahului kendaraan lain, pastikan selalu berhati-hati dan selalu lihat kondisi kendaraan lainnya. Dalam rekaman video berikut ini, memperlihatkan sebuah truk yang terlihat ingin menyalip kendaraan lainnya dengan mengikuti bus yang ada di depannya. Entah salah perhitungan atau tidak memperhatikan kode sen dari bus, truk tersebut pun tak dapat cukup ruang untuk mendahului, hingga hampir menabrak kendaraan dari arah berlawanan.
So close, and now this other bus is stuck. Oh! I wasn't expecting that. I thought it was the bus in front of that was going to be getting hit.
5. Hampir crash di persimpangan. Dari sebuah rekaman CCTV berikut ini memperlihatkan sebuah truk besar yang ingin berbelok di sebuah persimpangan jalan. Entah tidak memperhatikan atau salah perhitungan, saat truk ingin berbelok, muncul sebuah bus dari arah jalan utama. Dengan sigap, sopir bus pun berhasil menghindari truk tersebut, hingga bus berhasil berhenti dan tidak mengakibatkan tabrakan.
Oh, subhanallah, look at that. It always went to the side. It was good that they hit the truck, because if not, they would have fallen because of the how fast he turned. Wow. So just finished, guys. That was some, you know, some of them were not too bad, but some of them were pretty bad accidents. And with cars, it's really, really dangerous. We have to think of it that basically, you know, we're behind this big weapon that we put our own life as well as other people's life in danger. So we have to be really, really careful. Over the years, I've been in like a handful of car accidents, both as a passenger as well as a driver, and it had impacted me, you know, like I have a bad neck and bad back, you know, I feel the pain over the years. So I'm just speaking based on experience. You guys try to be as safe as you can. It's okay to be 2, 3, 4, 5 minutes late, but you know, we get there healthy, and not even the driver, but also the passengers. We have to think about them, and not even the people in our car, but the other car as well. So please, guys, if you do drive, take care of yourself, stay safe, leave 5 to 10 minutes early so you get to your destinations on time. That way you don't have to rush, and think of yourself as well as your family and also the other people on the road. So thank you guys for suggesting this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then please don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe. And as always, thank you very much for all your love and support. I hope you guys have yourself a wonderful day. Take care of yourself and your family, inshallah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Take care and wassalam.